Good afternoon and welcome to Facebook Live. My name is Jody Bunting and hot cross buns are the subject of Jody's food for thought today. Now this coming Friday is Good Friday and many of you will be getting these out. So first of all, these are the Asda Extra Special Luxury Fruity Hot Cross Buns. These are 200 calories per bun. So you're looking at 800 calories right there. And if you were to add on that 200 calorie bun, butter, some jam, then you'd be talking up to about 400 calories just for a little snack, just for a little hot cross bun. So what I'd like to introduce you to the new Muller Light hot cross bun flavored yogurt. So this is 77 calories. You know, if you love these, then work it in, guys. You know how to do it. But if you just want a little bit of flavour and you're not really that bothered, then maybe this is the way to deal with Good Friday and not feel like you're not missing out. So first of all, these are 77 calories. So 77 calories for this yogurt, the same size as the normal Muller Light. It's fat-free, no added sugar.